doing by the swimming pool? What are all these?
Eggs.
How are we going to get the eggs out of the swimming
pool? With nets.
We've got nets?
Yes.
Show me how we can get an egg out of the pool.
Right.
You got three eggs. Oh, why don't we put a couple back and we'll open this one right here. Okay. All right, what do we think's inside of it?
Doc McStuffins. And Minnie Mouse, I think.
And Minnie Mouse. Wow, that was our first surprise egg.
Yeah, let's see what else is in here.
Okay, oh, we're gonna put one back. It's kind of like fishing. We will put one back and then we'll open one.
Okay.
All right, so I have a hard time getting them out of the net. So we got this egg right here. What do we think's inside?
Candy?
It's a little blue fish. Let's see if he can swim.
You have to wind him up.
Ain't working. Oh,
I'll
well. We'll just leave him in there.
Got him.
I don't think he's turned on. Come on, fish. Oh, he's like a real fish. He's just jumping around.
No, he's slippery because of water.
I think we need new batteries. Okay. All right, let me get an egg.
Oh.
All right, ready? Oh, they're all coming down here. Sister, how do we get all these floaty eggs? We got to get one. Ready? I'm going to get this one right here.
Mine stretches.
It sure does. So here's a green egg. What do we think's inside of it?
I don't know.
Another fish. I hope this one works. The last one didn't work. Ready? And throw them in. Yep. Well, you know, someday they're going to work. All right.
Yeah, my turn.
You get an egg for us. Try to just get one.
Okay, I'm gonna get this one. Oops,
you got two eggs. I'm just gonna get the blue one. What do you think?
Yeah.
All right. Yellow one, back in. And then the blue egg. What do we think's inside of it?
I don't know, candy?
And we have
Finn. Baby spinach.
He's a reindeer. You know what we need to do with him?
What?
Throw him in the water.
Hey. Very nice reindeer.
Well, reindeer are better than people.
Hey, you just got that one.
Oh, I missed. I got this one way over here. All right, let's see what's inside of it. And we have Ariel. Hey, you know what?
She's in the water and she's mad. I'll throw her in the water.
You go, is there Ariel in the water?
She floats.
She does. Well, she's
my turn.
Mermaid. Your turn. Let's get another egg. You got Ariel.
Oh. Get out, Ariel.
Why did you get Ariel again?
Okay.
We need another egg. Oh, look at that one.
It's a green egg.
It's a green egg and ham. Have you ever heard that book, Green Eggs and Ham?
Yeah.
Really? All right, so let's open up this egg, and we've got, look, it's a little orange chicken. Hi, chicken.
Chicka, chicka, boom,
boom. Chicka, chicka, boom, boom. Chicka, chicka, boom, boom. Chicka, 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 boom, boom.
Put her in here. I'll throw her in the water.
Throw him in the water. Oh, he's in the water. All right, it says, look, it looks like there's no eggs, but they're all down here. I'll help get some over here. Oh, I got this big purple one.
And it's matched to the nets.
Whoa, what do we think's inside?
I do not know.
Oh, it's kind of hard to open. Yeah. Oh, it's a lobster. It looks like Sebastian. You know what he's for?
What?
He's for when you take a bath. He's like, you put soap on him. He's like, rub-a-dub-dub. I've got a lobster
in the
cup. So
you're supposed to get him wet.
Yeah. Oh, you threw him in the water. Oh, man. All right, let's get another egg. I'll get this one down.
Hey, I got
one. Oh, you got one.
Get one.
Boy, that egg weighs way down there. How are we going to get that egg? All right, ready for this? Open this yellow egg.
Ready.
And oh, they're wet gummy worms. We don't eat these. Yucky. You want to eat one?
No.
You want to eat one of these gummy worms?
No. Just.
Ah, yuck, they're slimy. Oh, you sure? You know what? We sealed a lot of these eggs, but apparently we didn't seal this one. So what happens is you get yucky gummies. Ugh. All right, we need another egg. Let's open another egg.
Okay, I'll get.
Good catch. Good catch. That was a really good catch. All right, let's see what's inside this egg. Ready? And we have sweet tarts. Are they yummy?
Yeah. They're not even wet.
They're not wet, because you know what?
What?
I sealed these so they wouldn't get water in them. But you know what? They're wet now that we got our hands in them. So our hands are wet. Mmm, these are yummy, aren't they? They're a little sweet turkey. Maybe they do have a little water in them.
No, I can't.
You can't? All right, I'll have to get some.
I got one.
Oh, you did get one. Mm-hmm. Hmm. All right, what do you think it's in it? Oh, it's our little green guy.
He's overflowed.
You know what?
He's overflowed.
He's got water in it too. That's probably a bad thing. I think we're going to get a lot of water. Oh, you got another egg. You're pretty quick. All right, what do we think's in here?
I don't know.
Gummies, and these aren't wet. All right. You got two of them?
Uh-huh.
Really? I'm going to eat these other two. All right, good?
Yeah.
You like them? You know what we have now?
I'm glad these didn't get wet.
Me too. We got an empty egg. I've got an egg. Look, it's a yellow egg. Hey, let me shake it and see what it sounds like inside of it.
Okay. Ooh, I felt something water.
Hey, what is that?
Just open it.
Pop rocks! I'm glad these didn't get wet.
Yeah, because they're in a bag.
They would have probably gotten ruined. We need to dry our hands if we're going to eat Pop Rocks, don't we?
Already dry.
Have you ever had Pop Rocks?
Yes.
Really?
My hands are already dry.
Really? All right, I've opened up our Rocky Pops.
With their teeth.
Is that what they call Rocky Pops?
No.
What are they called?
Pop Rocks.
Pop Rocks?
They pop in your mouth.
Really? Yes. Well, that don't sound very good. All right, ready? And here we go.
Ready?
I'll try some.
Right.
They're popping in my mouth.
I know, that's what you're supposed to do.
You like these?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you got pretty fingernails. Look at those pretty fingernails.
Hey.
Whoa, it's like a party in my mouth of poppiness.
A party pop party.
All right. We still got all these eggs left. Oh, thank you, you got the yellow one.
They're still popping in my mouth.
They're still popping in my mouth, too. All right, what do we think's inside?
I don't know.
We found Iron Man. Oh, Iron Man got a little wet.
Yeah.
That's right. His suit won't rust.
Yeah, but he has a spring under him. He's a bobblehead.
Oh, is that the real Iron Man?
No.
Really? That's not the real Iron Man? No, oh, he's throwing back in the water. I'm going to go for this one way over here. All right.
I get it.
Let's shake it. What do we think
is
inside?
A toy.
It's Masha from Masha and
the Bear.
The kitty cat.
Bear.
Masha and the Bear.
Sweetie. I'll show you what she can do.
What can she do?
She's supposed to squirt water.
Oh, really? Oh. All right, well, I'm going to get another egg.
I got two.
Uh-oh,
we'll
put one back.
Out.
We'll put one back in, and then we'll open
there
one.
There you go, egg.
You threw that pretty hard. All right, so we got an orange egg. Orange. What do you think's inside?
I don't know.
And we've got, uh-oh.
Elsa.
She could probably turn this water right into ice, couldn't she?
Turn it. Ice.
Ready? Ice.
Nice.
Ice. She's not turning into ice. She would turn you into ice. Look, her hair is wet. I wonder how her hair got wet. Oh, wow. In the water.
All right. She sunk.
Oh, I got it. All right, there it is. We only got like four more eggs left. Yellow egg, and
yeah, we do have four.
It's got Pepper Pig.
Peppa Pig.
Pepper Pig.
Peppa Pig.
Like Salt and Pepper Pig.
Yeah.
Right?
Right.
Do you like Salt or do you like Peppa Pig?
Hey, you know what?
What?
I found an egg.
Oh, you found an egg? It wasn't even in the water? Oh, it's empty. What are you doing? Give me an empty egg. You know what Peppa thinks about that?
What?
Double backflip.
And out of the water. Float.
Whoa. All right, let's see what we have. Oh, I got a yellow egg. What do we think's inside? Oh, it's a gummy ring. Look at that. Would you like for me to put that on your well-manicured finger? What are you going to do with it? Oh, you're already eating it? Oh, man. Well, I guess you don't have time to get an egg. Oh, you got two eggs.
Let's get the big red one.
All right, so the big red one, we threw the green one back, and then the big, it opened. It's the bear from Masha and the Bear. Hi, Bear. Bear.
Do you want to see if Monster squeaked to his water?
I don't know.
Let me get one with Nick.
I like the bear. Who do you like better, Masha or the bear? Oh, it squirted water. Wait a minute. Oh, it's just persistent.
No.
Oh, it didn't work. Ah, I got water in the bear. Hey, it's like coming out. Oh, bye. All right, so let's get this egg.
I got an egg.
You got an egg, and let's see what's inside this egg. We have
Mickey Mouse.
Mickey the cat.
Mouse.
Is he like Tom and Jerry?
No.
So who's the cat? Who's the mouse in Tom and Jerry? Is that Jerry?
Jerry.
Do you think Tom and Jerry and Mickey Mouse are friends? They're both mice.
I don't know.
Should we introduce them sometime?
Yeah.
They call it Tom and Mickey.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, he's back in the water. All right. So what we got? Oh, one last egg. And you. It, oh, there it is. All the way in the bottom.
Get it up. Turn it up.
And we have peanuts. Do you have a peanut allergy? Even if you did, it wouldn't matter because that's Snoopy and that's Charlie Gray.
Charlie Brown.
Charlie Brown.
He has brown shoes.
Oh, he does have brown shoes. Oh, Snoopy's trying to give him a kiss. He's trying to give Snoopy a kiss.
They're getting married.
No, that's his doggy. They're not getting married. All right, so let's see if we can find any other eggs. I don't think so.
I got one. Nasha.
Okay, I got, look what I caught. I got the
lobster.
The lobster?
Woo!
Hey, he's right back. We got the fish that doesn't work. I got Iron Man.
I got the fish. You threw them right
and
in
I
my
got
face.
Peppa Pig. So what was your favorite thing that we got? Assistant? Do you have a, I'm gonna get people. Oh, I'm not gonna do that.
You know what? My favorite thing was the two fishies.
You like the two fishies? I like the lobster, right?
Me too.
I like the lobster.
We got
like Masha and the bear. That was kind of cool that we got Masha and the
bear. Oh, yeah.
Because not. Oh, it didn't work. And we got the Masha and. Oh, didn't work.
I know. She has to be in the water for a long time.
Oh, really? So she's like. And we got these yummy Pop Rocks.
Oh, yeah.
You got your hand. Oh, you want more Pop Rocks?
Yeah.
You sure? You probably don't want to eat more. You really want to eat more Pop Rocks?
All of it.
Yay. I'm not giving all to you. And you know what? We had these sweet tarts. I think we got a little bit of water in them. Yeah, we got a little water. They're kind of yucky now. Hey, there's a tent full of popcorn, but where's the assistant?
Here I am.
You're inside all that popcorn?
Yes.
Are there toys in there too?
Yes.
Should we try to see what there is?
Yes.
All right. So, assistant, what all do we have inside of there? Minnie Mouse, what's she doing in there?
I don't know.
Does she crawl? What happens if you put her in that popcorn in front of you? I thought she crawled. Maybe not.
She does.
We'll keep an eye on her, see if she crawls. She makes a lot of funny sounds, doesn't she?
Yeah.
What else do we have in there? It's a Snoogie.
And there's one more.
There's two of them in there? Whoa! I think they're brothers. Do you think they're brothers? Or are they sisters? I think they're Olaf's brothers. Brothers and sisters? That's kind of cool. Is there anything else in there? A bubble maker? Whoa, we're gonna have to see how that works. That'll be really cool. Hey, the bubble maker doesn't work, but let's see if the Minnie Mouse will work. So you're gonna rub her belly. Now let's put her back down and see what she does. Oh, look, assistant, the Minnie Mouse is working again. You know, the bubble maker didn't work, but we got the Minnie Mouse to crawl and all that popcorn. Isn't that silly? She's trying to get away. Why would she want to get away from all that popcorn?
Allergies?
Could be. All right, let's see what else we have inside.
We have a Peppa Pig kit.
Peppa Pig kit? What's inside of it?
Okay.
So this type of... Oh, look, there's all that medical stuff. You've got something to give shots, don't you?
Yes. So everything
Whoa.
With a shot of temperature, ear checking, and
a mirror even.
And a mirror aquarium.
Hey, you know what we need to do? We need to see what else we have inside of there. And the popcorn, that is. Whoa, that's cool. All right, is there anything else in our popcorn?
Yeah.
What's that? It's a Peppa Pig car.
Do you want to see it roll?
I do.
Let's go.
All right, so how does that Peppa Pig Dune Boogie work? Whoa, that's pretty cool.
And they're eating popcorn.
Well, I can't imagine why they'd be eating popcorn. There's popcorn everywhere. Wow. All right, what else do we have inside of our tent?
And the car's eating popcorn.
The car's eating popcorn? Oh, look, you found Leonardo, didn't you? From Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
He's eating popcorn,
too. Well, why would he be here? Hey, can you push down on his head? What happens if you push down on his head? Now squeeze his legs and see what happens. Whoa, his head pops out. His head's popping Leo, isn't it?
Yeah.
Whoa. Whoa. All right, let's see.
Here it is.
Whoa, that's cool.
So, this is how you do it. His head's gone. Now it's here.
Whoa. And what else do we have inside of it?
A marshmallow shooter.
A marshmallow shooter? What are you going to do with that? Oh, you don't have any marshmallows. Good. You can't hit me with a marshmallow because you don't have any marshmallows. Whew. I'm glad. I thought she was going to throw marshmallows at me. Hey, you're throwing popcorn at me. Whoa. Oh. What are we gonna do with all this popcorn? Oh, you're putting popcorn in the gun? In the marshmallow shooter? Wait a minute, what are you gonna do with that now? What are you gonna do with that? Whoa, look at all that popcorn that came out. Whoa, you popped your own popcorn.
He's trying to do it.
Whoa. All right, I bet you can't fire it like that, can you?
Because I can't.
No popcorn's coming out. Ooh, good, because she's going to fire it at me. Oh. All right, what else do we have inside of our tent?
We have Rubble on the Double.
Rubble on the Double. What happens if you push his back? Does he talk like on the Trouble? He's kind of hard to hear, but that's a talking Rubble doll.
You know what?
What? Oh, yeah.
Watch this.
Watch what? Rubble on the Double. That's silly. You do have two heads. Is there anything else in there? Hey, that's Miles from yesterday.
Tomorrowland.
Where's that at?
Space?
I think you're right.
I think he likes space.
You know what he likes even better? Popcorn. Swimming in the popcorn. Wow.
What? Popcorn.
Well, you're throwing popcorn at me. Hey, that's not fair. I don't have any popcorn to throw at you. Whoa.
Here's one.
Oh, thank you. Okay, I got you. I missed it. All right, what else do we have inside of our popcorn tent?
I'm diving.
Hey, that's what Zuma, you're diving headfirst in all that popcorn? You found Avenger Iron Man hands, didn't you?
Yeah.
Whoa, let's take those out and see how they work.
Okay.
How do they work, assistant?
So you push this button.
And they light up? Like Iron Man?
Yes. You wanna watch how I fight?
Sure. Assistant. Iron Man's can came all the way here. The people at home, this is what it looks like. Whoa. And you know what? Iron Man's hand is going to the assistant. Whoa! Whoa, all right.
Are you doing a popcorn snow angel?
Yeah.
Oh, you're so silly, assistant.
What else do we have inside of our tent, assistant?
Dive in.
Dive in, then. It's like you're swimming in popcorn.
Something.
What'd you find? And the monster machines.
Blaze. Black blaze!
Whoa, he blazed all the way here. But you know what? Whoa! He went back into that. Oh, he went all the way back. Hey, wait a minute. There's another one right there. I think fell outside of it. What's?
It's Stripes.
It is Stripes. So you got Stripes and Blaze.
You wanna watch Stripes?
Yeah, have Stripes fly all the way to me.
Okay.
Whoa! Whoa! He came back to you.
Watch how they can do it.
Whoa! You're way gone now. All right. So let's see what else is inside the tent. That was fun. Hey, it's Peppa Dog. You know what? That's funny because it's a Peppa Pig tent, isn't it?
Yeah, she matches.
She does. Look, Peppa, look. Whoa, Stripes is back. And there's Blaze.
Watch them.
Wow, you threw it almost into the camera, assistant.
No.
2 points. I threw it back in. Whoa. You dove into all that popcorn? All right, what else do we have?
Ready? Let's
go! Wow, you got popcorn in your hair. Hey, it's Merc from Peppa Pig.
Miles from tomorrow.
Miles from what?
Tomorrow, and watch him flip.
Whoa.
Cannonball. Let's get something else.
Okay, let's see what we have. Whoa, more diving into that popcorn. Whoa. What are you doing? Hey, you found
Sophia the first.
She's a mermaid. That mermaid Sophia was swimming in the popcorn, huh?
You know what?
What?
She's gonna swim right now.
Whoa, she is. Hey, you know what? There's something else in there, too. Hey, Rubble's in there. Is that Rubble in his remote control car?
Yeah.
Really?
Look what Sophia's doing.
What's she doing? Oh, she's burying Rubble. Poor Rubble, he can't get out of there. Rubble. Oh, Sissy, you're going to have to help Rubble get out. Yeah, Sophia, I thought you were a nice princess and you're not helping Rubble. All right, let's see how we can get Rubble out of there. I think he's stuck. All right.
I can't get him out.
I hear something.
Now do it.
I think he's still stuck.
Now.
Yeah, he's definitely stuck. You're gonna have to help him.
Now something.
He's still stuck. Oh, you got him out. Okay, let's see if he can still drive. Let's put him down and see if he'll drive. Oh, I think we're going to have to put him down on the ground. Woo. Oh, he does kind of drive a little bit, doesn't he?
Let's do it.
Rubble on the double, right? Rubble, you got stuck in popcorn. Rubble. Oh no! Oh boy, we'll have to help Rubble out later. Rubble on the double, right? Right.
Whoa, that was cool. Good job, Assistant.
Is there anything else left in there, Assistant? Whoa, what are you doing? Hey, is that a Chopkin? I can't hear you! Is that a Chopkin? Your head was buried in the popcorn.
Yes.
It was. Whoa. Hey, that's pretty cool. A Chopkin. Wow.
I'll dive in to get something else.
Okay, you dive in. Whoa, Assistant, are you okay? Did you fall asleep in there? Assistant. Are you asleep? I think Rubble's trying to find you. Assistant! Assistant!
There I am!
There she is! There she is! The assistant!
I'm gonna fall asleep. Good night, everyone!
Good night! Good night, assistant!
Oh, I guess the assistant went to sleep. She can't finish our video.
Peppa!
Oh, she's awake! She's awake in there!
Hi! My favorite thing is...
Stripes from Blaze?
Yes, and
Peppa Pig. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like the snow geese the best. I thought they were really fun.
I like all of the things.
You like all of them?
And yes!
Whoa.
I can tell you a song.
Okay.
It has to go with popcorn. Say yes, 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 yes to the
bubble
baby.
Say yes! Say yes, 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 yes to the pop, 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 popcorny yes.
Oh.
Say, Jimmy likes corn and I don't care. Jimmy likes popcorn and I don't care.
Jimmy likes popcorn and I don't care. I like more things. I like popcorn the best.
Whoa. So which do you like doing better? Do you like doing ball pit surprises or popcorn surprises?
What?
Whoa, popcorn surprises, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, assistant, what video do we have today? Cupcake surprises? You mean there are surprises inside of each one of these cupcakes?
Yes!
What? So this yellow cupcake has a surprise in it?
Yep!
Let's see. It does! Wow. It's got Izzy from Jake and the Neverland. You dropped it.
Sorry.
I'm glad you didn't drop the cupcake. Ooh, would you like a bite of the cupcake?
Okay.
You will? Oh, she's eating cupcake! Well, look, we've got Izzy, and she was inside of it. So we found one cupcake. You know what though? We've got some fake cupcakes too.
Yeah. So let's open up.
So we're gonna open up the blue cupcake. Ooh, do you like the little toppings on the top?
Yeah, because that's my favorite color, is blue.
You like blue? You know what I like about the blue is that they stain your fingers.
Really?
Actually, I don't like that about the blue. All right, ready? Let's open up our special cupcake. What do you think's inside?
I don't know.
Let's shake it and find out. I don't hear anything, do you? I don't hear anything.
Let's open it up.
Oh, let's
see.
Open up. And we've got, oh, look at this, it's a green light. Right here.
And then I'm gonna eat the cupcake.
And I've got frosting all over my fingers, but not before I show you this super cool green light. What? Wait, where'd the cupcake go? Assistant, are you eating it?
Yep.
Jeez, which did you like better, the Fruit Loops or the cupcakes? Remember the Fruit Loop video?
Cupcake.
You like the cupcakes better? Well, we better keep on looking. We need to pick another cupcake, assistant. Which one are you gonna pick? This one right here? I wanna take a big bite. Oh, it's made of soap! It's not a real cupcake! Look, you can't even open it. You can take like a bath with it. It smells like soap even.
Really?
It's not even a real cupcake.
Oh.
It tricked me. I thought this was a real cupcake surprise and it's just a pretend cupcake.
You want it?
Right, so let's see, which cupcake are we gonna choose next?
That one.
This one right here? Okay. Oh, this has got blue frosting on it, so it must be real. Oh, it's soap too! That's two cupcakes you've chosen that were made of soap.
Oh, now let's get that banana thingy, wrapper thing, right there with the yellow frosting. No, not that one.
This one right here? Okay, so what do we think's inside? It's got yellow frosting. Ooh, and pink. Is that strawberry, you think?
I don't like strawberries, but I like strawberries, but I don't like strawberry ice cream.
Oh.
Or strawberry icing.
Well, what do you think's inside of this? Maybe, is it soap? Is it soap? Nope, it doesn't look like soap. So let's open it up, and we found, it's a Wiki's. It's Pluto. Pluto, what are you doing in that cupcake? Because it's a Pluto Wiki's, right?
Right.
Whoa, what are you doing? Oh, sister, you're eating more of it. So we found the little flashlight, and we found Izzy, and we found Pluto. All right, Ready? Now let's try this blue cupcake again with sprinkles on it. And ooh. Whose finger was that?
Mine.
You know what?
I'm just making sure
your whole face is dirty blue.
Maybe I could just like, I was testing that if it
was real.
Look,
it fell out. It's a little Anna from the movie Tangled. Right?
No.
She's not in Tangled. You know what she's in? A cupcake.
Good Bruce joke.
Oh, I got frosty. Oh, who wants to lick Anna? Who wants to lick Anna and get all the frosting off of her?
Can you take out the cupcake?
There she is. Mm. She's frosting Anna. What? You're taking off the cupcake. All right, so we found some really yummy cupcakes.
Hey, I know which one you should do. That banana.
This one right here?
Yeah.
Oh, it's got monkeys on it. It must be banana. I'm going to take a big bite. It's soap again! You keep getting me to eat soap cupcakes. Blah, blah. That wasn't a real cupcake.
You have to swallow it.
I can't. Oh. I got bubbles in my mouth from all the soap.
What's wrong with banana?
Oh, jeez. Okay, so we found 3 fake cupcakes and 4 real ones.
And now we only have 6 more cupcakes left.
7 after this one. We got a lot of cupcakes. All right, so here's a yellow one. Did you like the yellow one so far? Did you like the yellow cupcakes?
Yeah.
What do you think's inside of this one?
Elsa.
Elsa?
Anna.
It is
Elsa.
Snow White! Oh, and you know what? She's in a white frosting cupcake. It's a Snow White Wickies.
Whoa.
Wow.
Take off the wrapper.
All right, so we've got some cool things. I'm going to try this pink one right here.
Ooh. Put your finger on it just to make sure
I'm going
to
try to get one of these off. It is a real cupcake. Ooh. I'm going to eat the little. I'm going to just try to eat the little.
They're so good.
You like sprinkles?
Not really.
Yes, you do. You just said you liked them. All right, so let's open it up. And inside of our cupcake, we are going to find... Did you see that poop fell out?
Frozen yogurt!
It's Cupcake Queen, the Shopkins. Isn't that silly?
Yeah.
Cupcake Queen Shopkins was in a cupcake. You know what you call that?
What?
Irony.
What's irony?
It's when something like that happens. So we found Cupcake Queen! All right.
Why don't you take the wrapper off?
I should. All right, I'm going to go all the way back here and get this blue one.
It's real.
Are you sure it's real?
Yeah.
Thanks for checking. All right, we're going to open up our blue cupcake. And we've got to see what's inside. And it's a Transformer. Whoa, robots in the cupcakes.
I tried to make them wear a cupcake.
Oh, no. Look, Transformer, there's a Decepticon inside of the cupcake. Arr! Uh-oh, he's got cupcake face. Just like the assistant. Oh, he's trying to eat it. He's like, arr. Oh, no, Hey, you know what? It's like you painted my fingernails, but you painted them all blue.
My fingernails are like squeaky.
Look, do you like my fingernails?
No.
Does it look like I painted them?
No. Because they'll stain your finger.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man, I need to go wash my hands now. Okay, so we cleaned up our Autobot, but he still has cupcakes all over him. Just like the assistant. And now we're going to open this yellow cupcake.
I'll make sure it's real.
Are you going to make sure? Oh, it's real. She ate it. And we're going to open it up. And we have...
Rebel on
the devil! Woohoo! You know what he's on the double with?
What?
Eating cupcakes! Woohoo! Rebel on
and
the devil!
I try to eat him.
You're gonna lick Rubble?
No. I'm eating the people at home. No one eating the cupcake.
Rubble, you've got icing all over your face.
Yeah, you should wash it.
You need to wash your face before you go out to play. We're gonna put you right there. Right? Right, assistant?
Right. That can stick.
You know what we should do? Maybe we should put a sprinkle on his head. There you go. He's got a sprinkle on his head now. All right, let's open up this pink cupcake.
I'll make sure it's real.
Are you okay? Oh, you tore it in half! Oh, look, there's a gold Mickey Mouse Wiki! Wiki, Wiki, what? Wiki, Wiki, what?
Wiki, Wiki, what?
Wiki, Wiki, hey! Wiki,
Wiki,
what?
Let's celebrate by having a half cupcake for the Wiki.
You're gonna celebrate? Nah, silly. Well, we got cupcakes everywhere.
Yeah. Wanna celebrate?
You want to celebrate by eating more cupcakes, huh? All right, so we're going to open up this blue cupcake. And
I'll make sure it's real.
Oh, you want to make sure it's real? You know what? Hey, look. Look at this right here, sister. Look close. Look at it. Gotcha! I put the cupcake in the sister's face.
Oh, no, you're not close.
No, you're
not close.
No, assistant. So the assistant now has cupcake all over her face because somebody dumped her face into it. And we Oh, look, it's Doc McStuffins. You know what she's McStuffed in? You're turning me into a cupcake. Assistant, you're turning me into a cupcake.
I'm using you as a napkin.
No, don't use me as a napkin. Look at my hand. Doc McStuffins deserves better than you to turn me into a cupcake. You know why?
You want to celebrate?
You want to celebrate. All right, so we got Doc. How am I going to get this off me?
Huh? I'm staying and I'll stay on you forever and ever and ever.
I don't even know if I can get this. Okay, so we're going to open up this pink one. Hey, you want to smell it? You want to smell it, assistant? You want to smell the pink cupcake?
No!
Come here, let me smell it!
No!
You want to smell it? Come on. Oh, you knocked it over. And what came out of it? It was none other than Buzz Cupcake Year.
Do you want to have celebrate?
Sure. Ah! Ooh, look, he's got pink cupcake on his head.
Okay, now do you want to celebrate?
Celebrate cupcake. Ah, come on. All I need now is a candle. I'd be like a human a cake. What? I mean, look. I don't need all this frosting. Assistant, you're putting it on me.
And some decorations to stick.
Oh, look. I can put Buzz on me. I'm going to put Dr. Stuffins on me. I'm going to put Izzy on me. Look, they're all on my hands on the cupcake. And the assistant's wiping more cupcake on me. I don't know about all this. Okay, assistant, so we found all kinds of fun things. We found gold wikis and Snow White, and we found Izzy, we found Doc. What was your favorite thing in this whole
movie? My favorite thing is a gold wiki and Rubble on the Double. I liked everything.
You liked everything? You know, I think Rubble on the Double still has a lot of frosting left in it.
I made you a homemade cupcake.
Oh, we have another cupcake left?
Yeah.
Oh, it's soap!
I tricked
you! You tricked me again! It's another soap cupcake! It wasn't real! But all these other ones were... Did you like the cupcakes? Which one was your favorite? The blue, the yellow, or the red, pink?
Oh, can you give me your hand?
Yeah, my hand is completely blue. No! We're not gonna put any more on, babe. All right, so you like the cupcakes. What, and people at home, what was your favorite thing? And would you like for us to do another cupcake surprise? Because I'm sure the assistant doesn't want us to do anything.
Yeah, I do. Because I got
fun?
You a cupcake.
Oh, that's the soap. All right. So leave a comment and let us know if you want us to do any more cupcake surprises. Okay?
Okay.
And also, up there where we had the cupcakes, it says subscribe here. So subscribe to what?
The Engineer Show. We hope you like this video just like the other one.
That's right. We hope you like this video just like some of the other ones we've had. So make sure you subscribe because we're getting close to 1,000,000 subscribers.
Woohoo!
Maybe the assistant will dress up as a cupcake.
A hot dog.
We'll have to see what we're going to do. So make sure you subscribe. And you know what? Give us a thumbs up. Even if your thumbs are purple or blue like mine. And your hands are blue because of all the cupcakes. So thumbs up for likes. Because we like likes. Ow, you taking my thumb off. And also, we've got a secret spelling word. And it's going to be cupcake. C-U-P-C-A-K-E. That spells cupcake. So make sure you type cupcake in the comment, and then that way we know that you know how to spell cupcake.
And you know what?
What?
Bye!
Bye, everyone! Have a cupcake delicious day.
And you know what?
What?
Bye!
Bye! And look, we've got a bunch of cupcakes that we've got to eat now.
Yeah.
Bye, everyone!
Bye!
Hey there, everyone! Thanks for watching our video. Now make sure that you subscribe to the Engineering Family so you can see lots of cool videos. In fact, there's another cool video right there! You can select and watch it. I think you're really gonna like it. Is it Team Umizoomi, Paw Patrol, Surprise Eggs, Frozen, Blade, Masha? There are so many videos to watch! Bye!